Using Trash's multiband distortion, we can add grit without losing punch or low-end definition. To get started, enable multiband mode. Holding down the Option or Alt key while clicking a band's mute button will solo that band. Next, select the distortion algorithm from the list. Using the sliders, you can control the overdrive, mix, as well as the input and output gain of the effect. You can control the frequency range by dragging the edges of each band.